Alrighty then. Actually, I should switch that to the other one. Speaking of which, I got a smoothie. My dad made me a smoothie. I'm really happy about that. I do appreciate my dad for that. I really do. But speaking of which, before we continue on, how is everyone's day? I hope you're doing well. Okay, good. My headphones are plugged in. Wait, what? Is that wet? What the fuck? Let's continue on, shall we? Hey, Carl. Biscuit, if you repair station in area. Wait. Phoenix controlled field repair station has been sighted in the area. Investigate and see if it can be stopped. Okay. Where is this field repair station? That's Briefkin. Wasn't I just there? Excuse me. Wait a minute. Okay, so there's that. Okay, what is today's goal? We need to figure out what today's goal will be. Oh, God, fuck's sake. I was gonna play the entire stream doing this. Or doing that specifically. Okay, that's the farmlands. This is farmland area. Okay, we're currently in the South Coast region. Right now, the goal is to do all side missions. All side missions. Okay, as well as the enemy attacks, that's count as a mission. So, with that in mind, where the fuck? What? Oh, that's why. Okay. Oh, wait. Am I too fat? Am I too fat to do? Yep. Okay, rifle. There we go. Actually, it don't matter. All those fucking suck. Beep. Hey, a golden choke. Okay, so that's. I need more wood. God damn it. Why can't we find more wood, buddy? Actually, what we do need. Wait. Okay, we got a recycling station right there. Wait, can we. Filter. How does one filter? There we go. Filter. Chronological. Quality. Okay, so that's why. I need to fix things in this thing. I need to do a lot of things. Okay, I can't do anything there. Okay, filter. Dilapidated. Worn. Oh, dilapidated is the... I think I had the molar peepee. I need the molar peepee. Okay. Okay. Accelerant, steel, radios. God damn it, I need more of those. Right now, we're doing the main goal of cleaning our shit up. Just to put simply, we're cleaning up our own shit. That's right, I can't attach the sniper scope because it's not a sniper on the weapon I'm using. Speaking of which, smooth. Good. Don't mind me, buddy. Was I not able to store it on quality? Oh, that's why. There we go. There we go.
Yep.
Okay, we got a special for handgun scope. Exceptional. What do we got? Assault rifle. Okay, keep bringing that. Nope. Don't need the shotgun. Submachine gun, don't need it, don't need it. Assault rifle, silencer. Don't need it, don't need it. Okay. Ready to go, buddy? Alrighty, let's go. Time to go into the mission. Control point. Nope. Fast travel. Good thing we did that entire series of when we were just getting to the safe points. Wow, Carl, you're fast. I wonder. Oh well. Not that big a deal. Find something else. Okay. Onward. Wait a minute. Why is there just one target all the way over here? I'm very concerned. Carl, shush. No, Carl, we do not attack. Carl, no, we do not attack. Shit, I'm a terrible shot. Hello? No one in here? Anybody in here? Went from Yoda to Kermit very quickly. I don't like it. I have a shotgun and I'm not afraid to use it. I will fill you up with pellets. I don't mean the crappy kind. Oh my god, get some nails. Okay, I need to get there. Wait, who's over here that I need to get? No? Damn. There we go. God. Lag spike, lag spike, lag spike. Fuck's sake. Nope, 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 nope. Wait a minute. There we go. It's an AI 76, but the thing is... Okay, next. I am definitely off my A game. Hi, he missed. Next. Oh, I was kidding. It's like Dark Souls. Just keep on moving. Just keep on moving. Next. Anybody? Hello? Oh. Okay. Okay, now time to collect off the dead bodies. What did I get? Nice. Hey, what is up, Block? Yeah, I know I have 1 HP. I'll be fine. I've had worse. I've actually full-on died. So. Oh. Fuck's sake. My arm's cramping. Speaking of which, since I'm going to be... Go in a second. I need a drink. Okay, now that I got the target, let me repair Carl. Yeah, I know Carl got downed. Sad. It's okay. He's okay. Oh, speaking of it, I didn't come off get the guy over here. Yeah, I found a way to get the... Ooh! I might have to design you later, buddy. I might have to design you. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shit, wait. Oh, no. Carl, do not attack. Where'd you go, Carl? Carl? Where'd you go, buddy? Oh, you're right there. Yeah. Note to self. Don't go after him. Yeah, don't go after him yet. We'll get him later. Wait a minute. I could have just done that instead of exploding him. That could have saved me so much ammo. Unless I could have just turned that off. Huh. Okay. What's the next thing? But yeah, I found a way to distract him and easily destroy him. Distract him with a firework or distraction, and then after that hit him with a couple rounds of 12 gauge. Wait a minute, where am I supposed to go now? Carl, what did you do? Carl, why? Why must you do these things? Escape. I'll just go over here and wait, actually. I'll go from the other side. Six. I don't think I'm using that. 9mm handgun. Nope. I ain't using that. 7.62. I am using that. That's for the AK. Anything else I am using? Okay. Carl, why'd you go and kill yourself? That's a no good. Speaking of which, Block, how have you been? It's been a while. I was going to say, I have been doing great. Oh, shit. No. Wait, was there one or two? Okay, it's just one. Not even over there, you jackass. Oh. No, fuck you. Why not? That noise sounds so familiar. But no, I've been doing good. God fucking damn. Fuck you. But no, it's been going good. I will admit that. I've been trying to get back into voice acting. I got in touch with one of my buddies that I knew from back from quarantine and everything. Me and him got back and talked for a bit. And he's trying to start up a new series or a new kind of like voice, not voiceover series, but a series nonetheless. But let's see. Got him. God damn it. There was a tick after me too. But try and get that started, trying to remember to post now on YouTube and everything. Been getting behind on that. Speaking of which, I will be doing Wednesday for a live stream, but for that Friday, this coming up Friday, I will not be doing a live stream. Because I will be over and seeing him family. Let me switch over to there we go, flares. That should help better. You can't see me, bitch. Oh, look at how beautiful he is. I mean, yeah, he's trying to kill me and all, but damn, look at him. He's beautiful. And lovely, there's two of them. What? Trying to catch a stray. Oh. Well, he's closer to there, so he can't necessarily harm anything else. Yeah, it's not going really hot right now. I will admit that. And no, I don't need help. I don't need help. I can take down this little bastard myself. Oh, too late, too late, too late. I never thought it'd be so difficult trying to take down a goddamn giant. Anything new going on, Block? First part. There's the first part done. See, besides that, not really, just work and family and chores and all that stuff. Nothing new. Finally, but I took him down. I don't have a handgun. Oh. No, fuck it. Why not? No, nothing new besides just the usual stuff. No, go give me the other pistol. And then after that, There we go. Oh, speaking of which, I gotta put the pistol into the pistol attachment. Now, with that in mind, let's head back to here. We don't want to forget about Carl. Let's see. Also, out of curiosity, Block, when you were a kid and when you were little and all that, you know how some people make up situations like, oh, how would I survive this situation? Yeah, my question is, how would you plan to survive this? Or would it be like World War Z where it's like, nah, just give up instantly? Some mighty big feet you got. I will shoot you in the face. How would you survive? Get off the island as fast as fucking possible. God damn it. Yeah, just make sure that nothing's near you. I missed your... How to avoid the entire situation? Stay on the coast. You didn't see me. You did not fucking see me. You didn't see me, buddy. You didn't see me. I see you. You didn't see me. You didn't fucking see me. You didn't see me. You didn't see shit.
God fucking damn it. Out. Don't stand near the door. Fucking kidding me? He shot me through the glass. Yeah, it's a great thing that they don't take damage, but the downfall is glass exists. I mean, if it was like World of War tanks or anything like that, where the world itself can take damage, it'd be freaking hilarious. It's like, oh, you want to escape? Well, too bad. You destroyed all the houses you tried to get through. Me, bitch. Over the fucking wall. Over the wall. Over the wall. I have a 12 gauge room. I'm afraid to use it. Hello? Man, he's trying to do a drive-by. down he goes. Okay, I'm ready for you, buddy. Let's go. What'd you get? Electromagnetic pulse round. Ooh. Nice. I'm just glad you didn't call when your buddy's up. Freaking cheater. I can't say much. Considering... Yeah, move that. Hello? Ooh, rubber. Nice. Skill point.
Oh, Christmas came early, boys. Christmas came early. Christmas came early. Let's play.
Destroy enough machines in the farmlands region to complete entry barcode. Okay. Now that I completed all those. Yep. Nice. Perfect. Only done. Let's see. How much damage does that do? This one does more damage. Let's start attachments. Ooh, which one do I want? Bep Cola. I want Bep Cola brand. Oh, you're heading out? Okay. See you later, Block. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, no promises on the don't die part, but I will try my best. That promise cannot be kept very easily when on the setting I have. But sleep well. Bepis. My Bep. My Bepis. I need my Bepis. I need my Bepis, buddy. I need my Bepis. My Bepis brand gun. Okay, next thing. Where we go now? I think the next thing we're gonna have to do is start doing the safe houses. Go to the safe house, just travel over here, get to the farmland, start destroying some robots. Shall we? Hey, what's up, bro? Hey, what's up, Carl? Wait a minute. It don't. God damn it, it's a small one. I've been tricked. It seems to be that Christmas did come early, because I am upgrading this bitch. But no, sleep well, Block. I hope you have a great night. There we go. I now have an all, at least a blue or more for my weapons. That is an upside. We must carry the hammer. We must carry the hammer with pride. That's the thing though, I don't play it close up. Okay, map. We are going here. Off we go. There's nothing big nearby. Bird! Speaking of which, I need to reload on my stuff. Oh my god, bird. Oh, it's a raven. Nice. Norse gods are with me. Actually, I think that's a... not a starling, but some sort of bird. I have no idea. I don't know my avian varieties. I am in the farmlands. This is the farmlands. This entire section is the farm. Oh, that's a big section. This section is the farmlands too? Huh. Well then. As much as I want to, I can't. I don't want to deal with that right now. Speaking of which, I forgot I have a skill unlocked. Oh shit, I got two. Nice. Oh, wait. I definitely need the stagger thing, because that's going to help a lot. I gotta admit though, this would be awesome. Just sitting on your porch, you look out, just out into your field. You may see power lines and all that, but you look at all that and just think, oh my god, that's all mine. Just thinking it. Maybe a farmer. May have to deal with the hard work, but it's hard work you can be happy about. That's why I have a lot of credit towards farmers and blue-collared workers, because they do the hard jobs that most people cannot do or won't do. So I respect them. That and the fact that I've grown up with blue-collared family, and I respect that about that too. Give me my ease. I can stand. Thank you. Bastard. You closed me out of the bathroom, you bitch. Close the door. Nothing. There is no place like home. Sorry, buddy, but you can't come inside. My home. home is my castle. True. Very true. But your castle can be demolished very easily. Machine companion. Okay, got a hunter there. Hey, what's up, buddy? Drop the farm. Straighten up my fucking bag. Bird shot, nice. Adrenaline shot, gonna need that whenever possible. That works a lot better. Radio. Ooh, and a cassette, or not a cassette player, vinyl. I've listened to vinyl and they're fun to use. I don't know if that makes me sound old or if that just makes me more classy. Oh, it's a hunter just underneath a hill. Okay, where's the next mission? mix me with that gay shit. That big guy's just like, yeah, I'm good. I'll go over here. We're tracking this one over here. This is in completely different land. Oh god, there's two of them. Let's see. Nope, we're just going that way.
Get us killed.
Oh shit, you warned the other one. Great, we warned the other guy. Another thing we have to fucking deal with. See how this goes. Thank you. Why is he just swallowing the goddamn things? Anything, that's just to attract his attention. Play, even though I died like 20 times beforehand, but never mind that. Let's play. Why are you still moving? Why are you still moving? Why are you fidgeting? Oh shit! Hey, you missed every shot. Oh What you got? Nothing? Good. Got nothing? Good. You fucking bitch. You broke my windows. Anything else drop? Oh, god damn it, it still dropped. Oh. No. Oh no, he got me. Some sort of distraction. sake. You guys done out here? Son of a bitch. No, he's right there. There we go. Now am I done? Good. Bitch, fuck off. You missed. You missed, buddy. Shush, I don't care. I'm dealing with a bigger boy. For those with epilepsy, I am sorry. Fucking finally, though. There's got to be a better way to do this, because I am not... I don't want to deal with this the way it is right now, because it's a pain in the ass. I could have needed your help, Carl. We'll go here, then we'll call it there for tonight. Actually, no, I still have a half hour. Let's see. Yeah. We'll go to this safe house, then go to the next safe house, explore that area. Then after that, we'll call it there for tonight. This one's probably a base camp, more than likely. Wood. Okay, so these kinds of trees, the birch sprouts. But for some fucking reason, all these trees say, oh no, you can't do that. No. Can't cut us down. Oh, I guess I can understand why it would be more saying whether or not these are able to be cut down. Because only one reason. Wait. I need to go to this one first. Because it'd then be more similar to Ark. Mountainous region, complete entry barcode. Okay. Wait, this is the mountainous region? Okay. You know what? I know we're supposed to be in this area, explore this area first, but it's right there. It's right there. But first we're going to go... No, we go over this way. Actually, it seems like it'd be quicker just to go like this. Fast travel. I know the adventure would probably have been more fun, but still, gotta be more time responsible, I guess.
What's up, buddy? You wanna come say hi? You wanna come say hi? Hi, sleepy buddy. I got my sleepy boy. Got my sleepy boy. Did you just wake up? What? What's up, buddy? Oh, let me. There you go. You sleeping good too, Zeebo?
Okay. For the one person that's still in here, I hope you're enjoying the stream. I'm sorry for getting the sidetrack. He moved. Okay, let's go. I don't fuck with those two-leggeds. Not the hunters, the big two-leggeds. I don't fuck with them. I don't fuck with those two. I don't fuck with them. They're a pain in the ass. These guys, on the other hand, I'll fuck with them all day. Oh god, there's a... Don't you fucking dare, Carl. 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 Don't even think about it. Okay, they know I'm here. They know I'm here. Going for it. I'm going for it. I'm hiding. There's a side mission right here. I'm going for it. Huh. Thank you, Carl. I see. Don't die like these people. In bed. Oh, it looks like they got shot. Never mind. Map and transcript of the telegram. Map and transcript of the telegram on this map of the Oberbalaisietien region on area of the east bank of the Ovrabian River is circled with the words Old Total Defense Readiness Storage written on it. Next to it is a note that seems to be transcription of a telegram in Morse code. ZC ZC MRAR 832 OVE N57 SOR 514 SE XX CO FOA dash RO 24198911112 Sorkin, Commander Bunker, Class SVH Urgent, Ostermark Farm recorded as Old Military Readiness Store part of National Total Defense Program, east of Ovrabian. Owner Magnus Ortmann, NNN. Okay, next thing. All the way over there. Fuck's sake. Thank you. Oh, you just went over there. Oh shit. Where's the... Just take the fucking field right... Oh god. Get back. I have to go through all that shit all over again. God damn it. Shut the hell up. Shut up. Do not go after the tall boys. I will leave you with I will leave you here, buddy. But if you're trying to be a distraction, thank you very much. But if you're trying to be a pain in my ass, fuck off. Bitch, how are you more accurate from a distance than you are nearby? Run. Come on, Carl. Let's go. Let's go. Actually, no. Come on, Carl. Let's go this way. We must explore. Hmm. Fucking kidding me. Find it. Be that way. HP 5. No, this one's better. Already got one, buddy. Fuck off, two-legged bitch. Fucking kidding me? It gotta be way in. Cause there's something way in on your conscience. Oh, more two-legged bitches. Lovely. Ooh, more chances. Sorkin. Keycard barcode. Nice. Question is, where do I go now? Do I just head up? Wait. I have to travel all the way there. We'll do that next stream. That's going to be a hell of a adventure. Oh, lovely. He's following me. Yeah, he's lovely. He's following me. I love being followed. Not really. Heh, dumbass. He tripped on a fence. The next big step. Ut Un Bunker. Mount region. Wait, am I in the mountain region? No, I'm not. That's the mountain region. Smoke rounds, don't need them. Electromagnetics, nope, don't need them. Is that what the dogs are? No. Not with the time I have left. There we go, appearance. Where is he? See Carl. See. He is no demon, nor is he. Eh, we'll name him Fido. There we go. Appearance. Okay, Fido, let's go. Your real name is Carl, though. Your nickname is Fido. Okay. Oh, is that a jet? That is a jet. Nice. Alrighty then, let us call it there for tonight, and then I'll see you guys. Actually, no, to put simple, I'm gonna call it there. I'm getting tired. It's good timing too, considering it's already 1 o'clock. But to put simply, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, for those who do watch. And for those who watch this when I post it on YouTube, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. So that way you guys can see more content. I wouldn't say like this, considering I can't always promise it's going to be as good if it's going to be even worse. I will consider that. So please, I hope you enjoyed. Let's see, anything else? Yep. Oh, yeah. The Discord. I have a Discord open for people who watch my Twitch streams, and I have stuff for people who watch my YouTube videos. So please let me know any updates and all that. I am going to start posting updates on YouTube, so that way you guys can have a up-to-date kind of situation. So that way you can know more about live stream content and all that stuff. Anything like that, any channel news for this here on Twitch and over on the YouTube channel, any kind of updates is all going to be on YouTube. I am still going to try and find out a median kind of thing where you guys can get more up-to-date kind of things. So I don't know if I added anything on to that, but besides that, I think that should be it. So Thank you so much. And as always, have a good morning, good evening, and a good afternoon. I will see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed.